So you're looking to purchase your next home, but you are trying to decide between purchasing new construction or an older home. Great question to be asking, and there's a lot of different factors to consider. First of all, repairs and maintenance. Typically with older homes, you'll have more repairs and maintenance you'll have to deal with, a lot more major issues that will go wrong along the way because of it being older construction. Of course, you'll still have issues with newer construction, but you'll typically have at least a year warranty when you move in, and most of the time when they're well built, you're not going to run into a whole lot of issues for some time, like with roofs and furnaces and that kind of thing. Secondly, with appreciation values, newer construction does tend to appreciate faster on average, but that's going to be based on your area and your neighborhood, so be sure to do your research. Third, risk of development. What I mean by this is you do run the risk, if you look into new construction, of not having what you expected in terms of the neighborhood. If you are maybe the sixth house that they're building, but they have plans to do 50 or 100, they might run out of financing or never finish that neighborhood. And then it's kind of a stick in the mud. You end up being one of the only houses there, and that neighborhood values there won't appreciate as much, and you might run into issues there. So you do run that risk if it's not a very established neighborhood, versus with older homes, you can learn a lot about the neighborhoods and popularity, school districts, and you know, they're pretty established at that point. So that's a benefit for older homes. You have less risk on that end. And finally, cost. Newer construction will tend to be more expensive, but you can always get more home for about the same buck with older homes. And it just really depends on what you want. Do you want to start with a new home where you can build memories and be the first family to live there? Is that not so much an issue for you? Do you not mind investing time and making changes, repairs to the home? If so, older construction could be for you. And there's just a lot of things to consider there. So what do you have available in hand and to be able to purchase? And maybe you can consider both and then kind of compare the newer construction versus the older homes and see what fits your ideal the best.